Hi guys! So this is like my second or third video in the last few weeks, so I'm on a roll. Again, I just want to do another quick update on some training and school. No, I don't have any new updates with school. Besides, I only have like a month left before finals? Something like that. Boy, you can tell it's getting to be towards the end of the semester. I'm like, I'm fried, I'm done. It is the day before Easter, and I am pretty excited. I love Easter. I love spending time with family and, of course, eating. And tomorrow I squat, which my deadlift has been going up pretty much every week. So I'm really happy about that. I've been feeling pretty good considering that I don't really get much sleep. So that is that, and yeah, happy Easter everyone, and thank you for watching, and thank you for your support. And if you have any like ideas for anything else you want like footage of, just let me know. I know that I want to start doing like some recipes, and I actually thought about maybe doing like little like science tutorials, if you will, like some simple, I don't know, some simple like educational videos maybe. I don't know. I don't know if that'd be interesting, but yeah. Anyway, thank you guys again and have a wonderful day. Hi, my fellow YouTubers. It's Rachel and Kelsey.
Hi.
Her and I go to school together and we are stuck together like 24/7. So we figured this weekend we would get out and about a little bit on the town. And when I say out on the town, we mean donuts and coffee and ice cream. So we started out the day, we went to this place called the Coffee Mill in
Largo.
Yeah, Largo. And we had coffee. I had the Cinnabun.
Cinnanut.
And Kelsey had
Cherry Bomb iced coffee.
It was amazing. So if you guys are in the area, definitely check it out. It's a really cute little family owned place. And then after that, we will skip the mugs and jugs part. We went, but we only had water. So then we came to Tampa and we went to Delights. It is amazing.
Yes.
We had Funfetti.
And what was it called?
The chocolate chip mint.
Oh, Thin Mint.
Thin Mint.
The Girl Scout cookies.
Amazing. Okay, so check out Delights. It's low calorie. It's like low carb, low fat, amazing awesomeness. Then we came across the street and we are at the Mini Donut Factory. It is amazing. So I'll get like pictures and footage and stuff when they're done. It was actually a really long wait. They are busy. They do very, very well. And again, it's a small place and everything's custom. So any kind of donut that you want, you can order. So it's really cool. So I will get a video and some pictures, okay? All right. So here is the Mini Donut Factory. The sign is, well, it's dark out, so obviously it's kind of hard to see, but it is in Tampa, Florida. There we go, Mini Donut Factory. This place is amazing. There's Kelsey.
Oh, are you just...
You can open one real quick.
Yeah, this one looks really good.
Oh yeah. Oh, it's kind of hard to see. Oh. So we have, what are the flavors?
Cotton candy.
Sweet pig with the bacon.
Sweet pig, yeah. This is s'mores, I think.
Yeah.
Peanut butter cup.
Peanut butter crunch. And the macros are awesome. So just for the donut and glaze, it's three of them. It's 8 grams of fat, 23 carbs. And then you can kind of estimate like based on your toppings. But the macros are really awesome. So say bye.
Bye.
Thanks, guys. So we are running.
Well, walking right now.
Well, walking. Bitch got a point, doesn't she? So yeah.
Taking a break.
I decided to do cardio once a week. And running was on the menu. My least favorite. But she's a
runner.
It's
better with another friend.
See? Exactly. So it's really pretty out too. Here in sunny Florida. And I'm about to die again. Bye!
I'm
I don't want to keep bothering you.
Oh, no, no, fine. Okay. 3-1-9 for details. Offers end March 31st.
Today is the day. I've been coming here for months to try all 70 low and no calorie options from this Coca-Cola freestyle machine.
So this is the last one, huh?
Uh-huh. I started with Diet Coke. Then Diet Coke with cherry basically changed my life. That's the day I decided to try them all.
Oh, I remember.
And then Sprite Zero Vanilla, Minute Maid Light Strawberry, and Powerade Zero Fruit Punch. I was like, whoa. How did they put them all in there?
Done. Just work here.
When I tried Fanta Zero Peach, I was like, mind blown.
Come on.
I went on a peach friend. Oh, yeah. Zero Peach.